Backlash here on Overdrive, and here we go with the main event. Diablo, Shadow MC, collide to see who will qualify into the Elimination Chamber. Shadow MC wins. He will take El Diablo's place in the Elimination Chamber. If Diablo wins, he remains in the Elimination Chamber matchup, but you will have to make sure that Shadow MC loses. This is going to be an outstanding matchup. On Overdrive, will Shadow MC will overcome this matchup? Will he overcome the odds for this monster right there? Now we can see Shadow MC saluting to the population. And Shadow MC, the former World Heavyweight Champion, to his peeps. Not Christian's peeps, but the Shadow MC peeps. See that match on Raw I heard? Christian jobbed the Edge. And that's typical WWE for you. They should have waited until either SummerSlam or WrestleMania for that matchup, but no. They just threw it in there anyways. That's how bad booking WWE is these days. Don't fucking job El Diablo, Shadow FC. Murphy calls him down. Here we go with the main event on Overdrive. Punches to the face by El Diablo. The Shadow MC. Oh! Going for a submission hold on El Diablo. And rope break. A rope break? By his head. Yeah, whatever. That's bullshit, man. How could you friggin' have a rope break by smothering your head on the ropes? I don't think that counts as a rope break. I don't know. It is what it is. Picks it back up. Alright, switch to the turnbuckle. Oh, Diablo throws Shadow MC right on the corner. Look at this. Shadow MC returns the favorite. Uh-oh. Look at this. Ah, oh, cheap shot right in the face. Look at Shadow MC. Oh, hits El Diablo in the back. Does it again. Oh, Diablo reverses. Uh-oh. Damaging the arm on Shadow MC. Look at this. He is a rough animal. Tie up. Oh, punch in the face. And another one. And a third. Oh, right to the eyes by El Diablo. And oh, that takedown by El Diablo. Stomping on Shadow MC. Picks him up. Irish whip over the ropes to the floor. Oh, man. Picks him up. Armbar. Picks. Oh man, submission hold on Shadow MC. One of the damaging the ribs on Shadow MC. That's how tough this El Diablo is. Oh, that takedown by Shadow MC. Picks him up. Throws him right back into the ring. Elbow to the face by Shadow MC. Leg drop. And saluting to the population. Picks him up. Irish whip to the turnbuckle. Oh, elbow to the face by Diablo. Shoves him back. And a spear by Shadow MC. Elbow drop. Picks him up. Kick to the stomach. Man, Shadow MC is on freaking fire. What is it? Uh-oh. Oh! And will he be able to get him here? There's one, there's two, and no, he doesn't get him. Almost had it. Oh, kick to the stomach and does it again, and a punch to the face. Oh, backdrop to the floor. Oh, man. Uh-oh. Look at this. Oh, rams his face right on the steel steps. Man. Nails it really hard. Man, oh man. Elbow drop by El Diablo. Picks him up. Oh, punch to the mouth. Chop to the chest. Oh, Liz Diablo. And the last call by El Diablo. And El Diablo, he's really trying to punish Shadow MC. Oh, a clothesline by El Diablo. Man, he has taken Shadow MC to the limit so far. Uh-oh. We've seen this earlier in the night by the Petro. And now Diablo is trying to choke Shadow MC with the cable cord. We're on the freaking commentary desk. Oh, kick to the back. Uh-oh. Look at this. Oh! Lands right on his face on the mat. Picks him back up. Chop to the chest. And a clothesline by El Diablo. Picks him up. Armbar. Headlock. And a clothesline by El Diablo. And takes El Diablo down. Makes him back up. Now they're on top of the commentary desk. Uh-oh. Diablo reverses on Shadow MC. Kick to the stomach. Uh-oh. Look at this. The diamond head right through the table. Oh my god. Oh, Shadow MC. I don't like his chances. Man, oh man. But never underestimate Shadow MC. He will fight you to the end. No one should ever underestimate Shadow MC. Uh-oh, picks him up on his... Like I said, a power slam by El Diablo. And a takedown by Shadow MC. Picks him back up. And a drop kick by Shadow MC. Uh-oh. Throws him right back into the ring. Swing a neck breaker by Shadow MC. Going for the cover. He should get it. One, two. Oh, he doesn't get it. He almost had it, but didn't get it. Diablo is a raw animal. Look at this. A beautiful maneuver by Shadow MC. He should have it here. One, two. Oh, two count only. Drop kick by Shadow MC. Oh, man, he is exhausted. Oh, man. Elbow drop. Oh! Man, he took him down with that freaking clothesline. Armbar submission hold by El Diablo. Swear to God, El Diablo is a freaking raw animal. These two have got to be freaking exhausted after this beating that they're taking between these two. This Diablo looks exhausted. Oh, punch to the face. And MC blocks the punch. Kick to the stomach. Man. These two men giving it all they have. Oh, wait a minute. Diablo. What's he going for? Pile driver. A spike pile driver by El Diablo. And Diablo looks exhausted. Now picking him up. Alright, trip to the ropes. Oh, punches the referee accidentally. Oh, man. That's not pretty good. MC exhausted, punches to the face.